And here we have the rare species of teenagers without cell phones. They don't look too happy.
Look over here.